guys, today we are going to graph x+4 = 0. So let's solve for x, and we know that we can do that by subtracting 4 from both sides. That gives us x = -4. Let's graph that. We're going to go -4, 1, 2, 3, 4. It's our x point there. I'm going to draw a line like that with our arrows going to infinity, and you're done. mg17 out.